There are many paths to healing, and there are many areas in a man that need healing. Healing can come through things we behold with the eye. Healing can come through things we embrace through touch. Healing can come through things we smell, taste, and hear. There are many areas in a man that need healing. What are you touching today? What are you experiencing today that can bring about your healing? Sometimes we just need to be alone. Get in a place where it's just you and the earth, and see what you can experience in the area of healing. Do it today. Healing can come through many paths, and there are many areas that need healing. So begin to work on your healing today.